Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Art of Animation Resort. Hi, Cheryl. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. We are going to be walking through Art of Animation Pop Century today. And later for the VIP page, we are going to be walking over all of the All-Star Resorts. Welcome, everyone. Good morning. I do want to start by thanking all of our sponsors. They are the ones that make all of these live streams possible. First up, we have Suzanne Swire. She has been a local realtor since 2000. If you are interested in relocating to the Orlando, Kissimmee, Davenport area, please visit Suzanne's page over at facebook.com/sunshinestatehomesforsale. Our second local realtor is based out of Celebration, Florida. His name is Victor Naraki, and he can help you invest, retire, or relocate to Orlando. His page is facebook.com/Naraki Realtor. If you are in need of a vacation home, we have Orlando Insider Vacations. They have vacation homes available minutes away from your favorite theme parks at half the cost and double the space. When you mention Streaming the Magic, you will get a discount on booking. Visit them at OrlandoInsiderVacations.com. Kingdom Strollers is a Disney trusted stroller provider. If you are in need of a stroller rental for the length of your stay during your next trip to Florida, visit KingdomStrollers.com. And Mickey Monthly is a monthly mystery box subscription for Disney fans. Get 15% off of your first month when you use promo code MAGIC15 to view all of their packages. Visit them at MickeyMonthly.com. Thank you again to all of our sponsors. We are going to be walking through Art of Animation and Pop Century. We are obviously over at Art of Animation right now. That's great to hear, David. I am glad. And then later today, we're going to go over to all of the All-Stars and we'll be streaming for our VIP page. If you are interested in joining the VIP page, it's only $5 a month through Patreon. It's right here on Facebook. And we stream about 3 hours additionally a week for the VIP page. We take polls on that page to see what they want to do and see, and we go do that. So if you are interested in becoming a STM VIP, you can go ahead and private message this page and they'll tell you how to join. As you can see, it's a cloudy, overcast day today. It is going to go up to 71. Right now it's in the mid 60s, if you guys are wondering. They are doing a little bit of a refurb here at the bus loop. That's great, Nicolette. You'll get to see it today. Hi, Richard. Hello, hello, everyone. Make sure to hit that share button. Now, I do want to start by saying that we have been having some problems with connection, and it is obviously, there's no other explanation based on the amount of people that are here right now. Places that we have not had any problem streaming before are giving us bad signal spots. So if we start getting pixelated or the stream starts getting paused, just let me know and I'll try and move away from that area. I am going to walk very fast through the lobby area because that is one of our problem spots. There's the bus to Magic Kingdom. They're using the extra long bus for Magic Kingdom. I wonder why. Hi, Cindy. Good morning. Hi, Michael. I know it's cold everywhere else. I know that. That is good to hear that you enjoy Kingdom Strollers. Hello, Miss Courtney. Hey, how are you? Oh my gosh, is it your first time watching a stream? How's Sean doing? No, not many people. I think everyone's smart enough to go to Magic Kingdom very, very early at Road Trop. Not a lot of people going right now. Not a lot of people getting out of the bus either, so. All right, let's head inside. I'm gonna go check out their Christmas tree. Good morning, Lori. Good morning, Christine. Hola, Calciano. Oh my goodness. Let the poor Sean sleep then. Again, the lobby of Art of Animation is a spotty area for connection, so hopefully everything will come through okay. Here is their Christmas tree. Hi, Samara. Hola, Michelle. Buenos dias. Hi, Kyle. Yes, this lobby smells great. Here's the Art of Animation touches to the tree here. I love Art of Animation. This is my favorite value resort. Taylor. Thank you. I have stayed at Pop, yes. It really does have good food, Christine, plus really fun waffles in the morning. Awesome chandelier, all the artist sketches. I have stayed at Art, yes. The lobby, pretty busy. They did ask me this morning when I was coming in to park the car if I was checking in. And I told them, no, I'm just gonna walk around and have some lunch over at Landscape of Flavors. And he said, oh, you're hungry. Yeah, that's understandable, Lori. If you want to stay on property, definitely look into the Value Resorts. Look into Pop and the All-Stars would be your best bet on low prices. But if you don't mind staying off-site, there's a lot of different resorts that are out of Walt Disney World that are close by and are cheaper. So we're actually not going to be heading into the food court. We do tend to lose connection that way, and I don't want to do that today. So we're going to walk outside. See how many people are in the pool right now. Here's the arcade. Pixel and Play Arcade. And the huge Galaga and Pac-Man machines there. Expected, not a lot of people. It's not really that cold in my opinion, but yeah, not lots of people in the pool right now. Probably one of the more fun pools here. It's the only one that actually has speakers underwater. You can hear music and Crush and Squirt talking to you. Oh, let's go this way. The sun is on this side. And the sun is trying to peek out. No, Austin, they don't have gyms. But you can always walk around. That's a lot of exercise. Margie, this is Art of Animation. We are going to pop after this one. For sure, Christine. I'm sure all the people that are actually right now in the pool are probably from up north. But judging by wait times, I have a feeling most of the people are at the parks right now. Right now it's in the mid-60s. It's supposed to go up to the 74, I think it is. 71, 74, something like that. But it is overcast, so a little chilly. You can be in the pool right now, and the water is heated, so. You can see the lifeguards with their jackets on. Complimentary life jackets in all sizes. How many days? Kyle, I live here in Orlando, so I don't stay on property that often, so I am not staying at the resort right now. 179 days, yay. Hi, Melanie. I am working on New Year's Eve. I am working at the gift shop. There's a zero entry area of the pool. And the sun is trying to peek out, doing its best. I'm sure that the clouds will go away soon and we'll have full sunshine Here's the kids' splash area with Marlin and Nemo, of course. This guy is out. Terry, it depends on the hotel. You can find really cheap hotels if you don't mind not having lots of amenity. And like I say, if you're in the hotel just to sleep, might as well get a cheap one. You can find hotels like even for like $100, $80 low season that are close by. Or you should look into Orlando Insider Vacations for the vacation homes. See if that fits your budget. When they're that big and you have a couple families coming, you can split the cost too. Mr. Ray! This is Art of Animation, yes ma'am. We're gonna be walking over to Pop after we finish our Art of Animation tour. There's Hush. And there's our palm tree. If you guys watched our hurricane streams, that is the famous palm tree we watch from the window up there during the entire night. Yes, this is Art of Animation. Sandwich. It's hard not to sing along. Here's the small playground. They have just a couple slides. There's Squirt. You do not get buses to the park or extra magic hour. That is true. Hi, Imani. Unless you are staying in one of the Disney Springs off-site resorts, then you do get extra magic hour and the ability to book 60 days out. You also get buses to the theme parks. You just don't get a bus from the airport. Yep, it's all a matter of just looking. I'm sure you can find something that will fit your budget. And fast passes, 30 days out is not that bad either. I have an annual pass, so I only get 30 days out. And I still manage to find fast passes. The only ones that are hard to find are Flight of Passage and Seven Dwarfs Mine Train are the only ones that are very hard to find at 30 days out. But I have still found them by just refreshing and checking constantly. They are, yep. Hi, Carrie. Like Samara said, you have to book it through Disney for a non-Disney resort with a package, and you'll get extra magic hour and fast 60 days out. They are new, yep. All right, we're gonna head over to the Lion King and Little Mermaid section. Hello. Hi, Maureen. Yes, the soft squishy stuff is awesome. you can see here at the Finding Nemo area that the plants that are on the ground are supposed to look like kelp and underwater plants, so that it seems that you are actually walking at the bottom of the sea. It is very quiet. Yeah, I think everyone's just at the parks right now. Or everyone is checking out, or everyone is checking in. I-4 is a mess. It's like at a standstill right now, so. It is a great resort for everyone. And the fun thing is that if you're staying here, you can easily walk over to Pop. If you're staying at Pop, you can easily walk over here. So you can explore two resorts without that much walking. It's a little overcast, but I like it that way, so I don't have to strain my eyes. Hi, Star. That would be fun to make a resort. They can make a Fab Five resort. That would be fun. Oh, here comes the sun. Told you it would be peeking out soon. All right, we're entering the Lion King area. Hi, Cynthia. Mufasa welcoming you, overlooking the savannah, making sure everything is tip-top shape. Again, you can see the change in plants around you. Now it's looking like the grasslands. Obviously, the music changed as well. I know, Jillian, I was just thinking that I would buy a CD with this loop. Hi, Sandra. Here we come to the elephant graveyard. Just a series of small, short tunnels for the kids to play around. Again, the squishy stuff on the floor, that's fun and nice on the feet. And then the hyenas. Scar. So we had Mufasa on one side and Scar on the other. Yes, this is art of animation, Sandra. And the last section on this side is Little Mermaid. Like someone mentioned, they are the smaller standard rooms that sleep four. Family suites, sleep six.
Come on, Luz.
Hi, Carol. And if you are staying over here, there is a parking lot on this side, so you can park your car on this side. Aw, checkout day, that's sad. Oh, there's a doggy! It's the first dog I've actually seen ever since the hurricane. I should say here at the resorts, I have seen dogs elsewhere. And we are entering the Little Mermaid section. There are the standard rooms and outdoor corridors, as you can see. No, Margie, I don't think we're going to be going into any of the gift shops. They're not Maureen. I expected, actually, to see more dogs around. I guess a lot of people might not know about it. Are people against it? I don't get that. I really haven't been like following any like discussions on it, but seriously, during the hurricane there were so many dogs and none of them gave, at least that I could tell, were giving any problems at all. Again, plant life is meant to look like you're under the sea. Ursula. Sandra, we just walked through the main pool over by Finding Nemo, and I will show you the Little Mermaid pool right now. You're welcome, Janice. This is a great resort. It is my favorite value for sure. no one in the pool. Little Mermaid pool is empty. Here's the info on this pool. It's called the Flipping Fins pool. They put the date on. Today's temperature is supposed to be 80. The pool hours, what movie they're playing, and then the park hours down here. You got a pair of the shoes. Aren't they nice? They're so pricey though, but they are worth it. There's restrooms and laundry facility over here. I think my blackout lifts on the 5th or the 6th, something like that. With flounder. Hi, Natalie. Yep, I got only 2.5 weeks blocked out during this time of year. So now we're gonna walk over to the cars area. We will take the trail by the lake so you guys can see Pop on the other side, and then the progress on the Skyway. Oh, it's the shoes that I bought for all the walking I do. They're Hoku, I think it is. I forgot. I think it's Hoku, H-O-K-U. And they're really, really good. They have great arch support. And that right there is where the Skyway station here is going to be. People from Art of Animation and Pop Century can go on it. There's no date of completion on this project here. Actually, there are a lot of helicopter tours right now, so I don't think that was a sky riding one. I think that was a helicopter. Right across, you can see Pop, and you can see these beams that are sticking out of the water now. Those are all support systems for the Skyway construction. So very soon we're gonna see something in the sky over here. Yeah, I'm expecting all the big projects to be done by 2021 for the 50th anniversary. The Little Mermaid area here. Natalie, I'm working on New Year's, so I won't be streaming, yeah. I don't know if Jen is going to be streaming that day. But we are going to be streaming tomorrow. We'll go over to the Magic Kingdom Resorts and also Wilderness Lodge and Fort Wilderness. So we will be streaming tomorrow. Well, I'll be streaming tomorrow, I should say. And today, after Pop, we're going to jump over to the VIP page and go to the All-Stars and walk around the All-Star Resorts. Sketchbooks out showing animators' art. They do special fireworks at Magic Kingdom and at Epcot. Hollywood Studios will be doing their regular Jingle Bell, Jingle Bam, and Star Wars fireworks. Didn't I tell you? It was like 30 minutes ago. It was completely cloudy, and look, it all burned off. The sun came out, and it's about 70 degrees right now, so it's very comfortable.
Joe, my name is Karen Schubert. If you guys are making a delivery for my daughter, Juliana.
Along the way, in this trail and back here, you get fun facts about each of the films that are depicted here at this resort. So if you ever come over, make sure to read all of these. They're real fun facts. Mark is great. I know him personally, actually. He's real fun. Jingle bell, jingle bam. I do know that Disney is actually streaming on their Disney Park blog. They are streaming the New Year's Eve fireworks from Magic Kingdom, so you guys can watch that. Here's a fun fact, now entering the Lion King section. Tamara, I haven't watched Cirque du Soleil. It doesn't really, I don't know. I have no interest in it, so I'm not really, I wouldn't say I'm excited for it. I'm glad that they're doing something new, but I never watched the show because it really doesn't interest me. In January, I will be doing The Void over at Disney Springs, and that cannot be streamed because it's a virtual reality experience, but I will let you know all about it. I'm going to be doing it with Stephanie and Gustavo, so we'll have a full review from the three of us. And as of now, they are taking reservations through March, but it has been received very well, so I'm expecting it to stay for a while. The resort does not feel busy at all right now. It feels very empty, actually. Like I say, I think most of the people are at the parks. Big rig putting the support system for the Skyway. We are going to be walking by the construction, yes. We're going to go over to the cars area now, and then we'll cross the bridge right there, and you'll see construction. Well, you can't really see it because there's a wall, but we'll be able to see it in a little bit. Yep, there are fuel rod stations in all the resorts now. In Art of Animation and Pop Century, they are inside the arcade. But all of the Disney resorts now have the fuel rod kiosk. Love the fuel rod too. I always say that they should be a sponsor of ours because I plug them every time I stream. So we're walking right next to Finding Nemo area, headed over to Cars. And that is the last area of this resort. There are four areas. There's the Cars, Little Mermaid, no, it's Cars, Finding Nemo and Lion King are the family suites that sleep six, has a small refrigerator, microwave. It's like a small kitchenette area. And then the Little Mermaid is your standard room that sleeps four. I'm gonna wait for this car to go through. And we'll take a look at the beams that they're making right here. So we're going to get to this construction right here. Christine, can you imagine? I always say that I'm going to get a ECV and just zoom around. Pluses of Pop. You mean what's good about Pop, Jen? Is that what you mean? Okay, well, Pop is one of the newer values, and I don't know, I like all the values, I like all the All-Star values, but Pop is newer. Like I said, you can come and walk across this bridge, which we'll be taking in a little bit, to come over and explore Art of Animation. It does have its own bus system, so you're not sharing a bus with another resort. It's a Pop Century bus. If you're taking the All-Star, it'll stop at each of the All-Star. So that could take another while. Hi, Anna. So yeah, those are the pluses. I do have a friend that just stayed in one of the Pop renovated rooms, and she actually did not like the new rooms. We didn't really have a chance to talk. She just mentioned that she didn't like them, and she always stays at Pop. So I'm not sure exactly what she did not like about them. No, Anna, this is not a park. This is one of the resorts. This is Art of Animation. Entering the Cars area now. Another fun fact over here. Christine, I think that might have been, hi. I think that might have been, that might have been the thing about the floor, actually. She said that the floor is not clean. Now that I remember. Yep, we're gonna be walking by the pool. It's a big sketchbook for cars. And Cars is the only Pixar, well, along with Finding Nemo, Pixar movies depicted in a Disney hotel. It's Cars and Finding Nemo. The closest, we're just doing a big circle, so that's why it might feel like I'm walking forever. The closest area to the main building would be the Finding Nemo rooms. And then Cars is to the right and Lion King is to the left. And then Little Mermaid is the furthest away from the main building. But it's only about like a 5-minute walk. It's not that bad. It seems that I'm walking forever because I am doing a big circle. We are going to be doing the All-Star Resorts on our VIP page. So we're going to be doing those today as well for the VIP page. If you're interested in joining, you might have time to join today so you can watch the stream today. It's only $5 a month through Patreon. And all you need to do is send a private message to this page and they'll show you how to log in. It is a really cute resort, yeah. Again, here's our view across the lake for Pop. That's where we're gonna be walking after we do Cars. Head into the actual Cars area. We've been walking around the perimeter. We're gonna head into it now. Thank you, Maureen. There's the link to the VIP page. If you guys wanna join, we're gonna be walking around all the All-Star Resorts later today. Again, you walk into it and the landscape changes. I feel like you're on Route 66.
You like that thing.
What?
Even.
I can't feel my hand.
Yeah, thank you, Maureen. Getting a little warm out in the sun. Just waiting for that last part to move. Yep, if you have anyone into Cars, this is a great area to stay at. is Sally and Lightning. Yeah. Sally, there's family playing over here on Lightning. You're not supposed to go on it, but you know. Again, the squishy floor. It is Radiator Springs here at Art of Animation, basically. Hey. Without a ride. The kid does not want to let him go. Funny is that they are almost life size. So they're big icons here. So we're trying to get a clean.
There you go. Maybe because you dropped it like 20 times.
Did you get your screenshot?
Alright, come on up.
Sorry. It's okay. Awesome. All the kids want to get pictures.
Okay. Are you going outside?
Oh, cozy cone pool is closed. Actually, signs. There's the pool. And the traffic cones with the chairs are not really, they're not reserved or anything. Anyone can sit in them. Inside the buildings, you mean, Ken? Inside are just the rooms. I can go in. We do lose connection in the buildings. But I can sneak in real fast. You can see the corridor. There's nothing really special other than some art on the walls. Oh, we walked by the lobby at the beginning of the stream. We walked through the lobby, yeah. So once I post this video, you'll see the lobby at the beginning. I love all the bumper stickers. Question Interstate. No, there's music around the resort. Each area has its own loop. You're welcome, Ken. You can hear it's very country on this side.
You know what I really want? I want Fonzo. I want to make Fonzo.
Oh. I'll stay close to the speaker so you can hear a little bit. There's the Beach Boys. You're welcome. It's not. It's really empty in the resorts. I think everyone is at the parks. If you have my Disney Experience app, you can check wait times right now. They're probably high. Which is why I say if you are not going to have time to enjoy your resort and are only going to be there to sleep, it might be best for your budget just to try and find a cheaper option. Now, if you plan to have maybe a resort day, then it's fun to come to these resorts. there are four themes here. There's Cars, Finding Nemo, Lion King, and Little Mermaid. And all of them are family suites that sleep six. The only one that it sleeps four is the Little Mermaid area. It's just a regular hotel room. Very long waits, yeah, probably. Casa de la Tires. Here's the entrance to the pool. It's a Cozy Cone Motel. Again, meant to look like a road. About the power outage, yeah, that had to be a nightmare. Poor cast members. There's the main entrance. Here's the cards they take. Oof, how about Seven Dwarfs Mine Train? Yesterday, actually, Space Mountain had a longer wait than Seven Dwarfs. And I was surprised about that one. There's Mater. Oh, have fun, Heather. You got your fast passes set. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I feel so bad for the cast members at Disneyland. It is so soft. I could just, if this was the ground to walk on everywhere, it was so nice. Here's your road. Yep. 195Z Space Mountain has been the highest one this season. It's really interesting. Yeah. Here is your look back at the Cars area. And now we're going to be walking over to Pop Century. painting of Radiator Springs. It is warm. It's getting warm for sure. The sun came out and it's climbing up. Definitely pool weather at this point. This is Art of Animation. We just toured the entire property. Now we're going to be walking over to Pop Century. You stayed in Finding Nemo? Now, how do they manage to find Christmas music in each theme? I don't know. I have heard Christmas music in this theme, in African theme, the classic one. It's very cool. Oh my gosh. With the kids, they will love this one. There's so many things to see. And again, it's the only pool that has underwater speakers with music, and you can hear Squirt and Crush talking. So that's pretty cool. With a family of five, why, Chantal? A family of five would be perfect here. Ah, it feels nice in the shade and the breeze is coming through. No, Chantal, actually this is the only Disney hotel that has, well, not, I shouldn't say only, because the cabins at Fort Wilderness as well, but this hotel has family suites that sleep up to six. If you look at our hurricane streams that were during Irma, I forget the date, but you can probably research the date and you'll find it fast. I did a whole tour of the room. It sleeps six. It has a main room that has a queen bed, and then there is a sleeper sofa that's a full size, I think full or queen, and then there's a Murphy bed that is a full size at Art of Animation. Yep, the Cars, Finding Nemo, and Lion King are all family suites. It has a small kitchenette with a small fridge, microwave, two bathrooms. The main room has its own private bathroom. Then there's another one with showers on both, I should mention. So two full bathrooms. Yeah, it's really, really good for family. Crossing the street, looking both ways. Yeah. This and the cabins at Fort Wilderness sleep six or seven. Those are really nice as well. That's obviously without counting the DVC areas. Here are pictures of the skyline. This is what this station is going to look like. There's the logo. Some of the themes on the cars. Here's what it's gonna look like when it's flying over Art and Pop. You can see right through the middle of the lake. Pop is on the left and Art is on the right. And then this is the entire system right here. So Art of Animation Pop is gonna connect with Caribbean Beach, which will connect you to Hollywood Studios. Or you can keep going up, going to Disney's Riviera Resort, which is Coronado. And that'll take you all the way to Epcot. So that is the entire route right there. Oh my gosh, I am in the bright sun right now. Basically blind. Alright, let's just walk across the bridge. Now, they haven't really said what the capacity on each of the Skyline cars is going to be. So, we don't know how efficient it's going to be in moving people around. They're making a new DVC building over at Coronado, which is going to be called Riviera.
That's a new transportation.
That literally looks like... What did Dad say about the park situation?
And we arrived at Pop. I know, they do look small. I don't like prejudging things before I do them, but on prejudgment, it looks small. All right, let's see. First one that tells me we go left or right. We will go in that direction. Right. If you guys did not want to go right, it is Natalie's fault. We are in the 70s area. Again, if you walk around the perimeter, you will find fun facts about the years. And Pop Century depicts decades from the 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s. So you will find fun facts as you walk around the center. That was not an option, Maureen. Rule breaker. Hi Corey, good morning. They're actually all being renovated right now, this entire building.
Oh, that did not sound good.
Flight of Passage. Oh my goodness. Nope. That's crazy. I mean, I did do a 4-hour wait on that opening day, but I just wanted to ride it on opening day. Big yo-yo. This is a great value, yep. Bicentennial. Jillian, if you have My Disney Experience, you can check the wait times on your phone or on the computer. Actually, can you check wait times on the computer? I don't think you can. Yep, there's Art of Animation. That's where we just came from. The entire 70s building is being renovated. Let's walk over here. I see some housekeeping up there. $95. That's not bad for Peter Pan. Morning. I love the big orange flowers. They're so pretty. I have people behind me bringing in mattresses. And they looked at me like, really, you're gonna stop now? Sorry. And the construction work. Gonna wait for the big thing with the mattresses to go by. Yeah, after I finish the Pop Century stream, we'll take a break. You guys can go ahead. Look at all the mattresses. Sponsored by Sealy.
Mire, este chamo y tal, este chamo.
Pero que es lo que él quiere.
Buscándote porque yo no te veía. Entonces dile que tú estabas ayudando en el camión.
No, we just got to Pop Century, so we're not almost done. Here's Mr. and Mrs. Potato Head saying hello to everyone. Rubik's Cube. Did you guys ever complete a Rubik's Cube without cheating and taking out the stickers? Power washing going on here. There's a lot of construction going on in this one. or renovation, I should say, not real construction. Walkman. Here's the laptop pool, or computer pool, I should say, not laptop. Here's the keyboard on the floor, and then the computer across the way. You have your big icons. The Walkman and Roger Rabbit. One of the quote-unquote quiet pools, not when there's some power washing going out, but is it work to go if you are not of eating, a fan of eating and don't like country? I am not understanding your question, Samara. There isn't a splash pad in this one, no. There is a main pool. They do not, and none of the value resorts have slides in their pools. But there is a main pool. Oh, okay. Yeah, because you can go on the rides. There's Soaring, Spaceship Earth, Test Track, Mission Space, The Land, Finding Nemo. So there are a lot of rides. Yeah. Plus, if you like some performances, they have performances around the countries. The big sound system over here. Yeah, they have a lot of characters. They have Baymax, Joy and Sadness, Mickey, Minnie, Pluto, Daisy, Goofy, Snow White, Sleeping Beauty, Belle, Jasmine, and Aladdin. Here's the computer. The computer is showing abcnews.com. Disney's Animal Kingdom opens today. Orlando, April 22nd, 1998. There's a feature on Aladdin. You can, well, in Mexico Pavilion, they have a ride. In France, in Canada, in China, they have movies. And they're, like I said, performances. Street performances in almost all the countries. You can learn some culture, maybe talk to one of the cast members that are from each country and ask them about their culture, maybe learn some words in a different language. Ah, 90s and 80s are done. Okay. All right, we're gonna head over to to the next section. Adult beverages, yep. Depends on how much you're doing, Samara. If you want to do everything, no. It cannot be done in one day. Some of the guests over here put some decorations out. I think their lights fell. If you want to do all the rides and do all the characters, probably not. Yep, adults can do the, adults can do the kids craft, yes. Everyone is a kid at Disney. Really impossible. Christina, I haven't got my picture with Richard. I've seen Richard, but I've never asked for a picture, no. All right, Corey. We're leaving the 80s buildings. Here. Now we're heading into the center of Pop Century. They do have a very small playground, basic playground right here. Under some lovely trees. They're nice and shady, especially great for summertime. It depends on how much you want to do, Samara. It's all up to you. It really depends on each person. I know people that would love going to Magic Kingdom 5 days straight. I know people that would avoid Magic Kingdom at all costs. So it really depends on your preference. They have mood rings. Mood rings are coming back, by the way. Everything's coming back. Like tie-dye, the kids are all into tie-dye now, and mood rings. It is a cycle. We're gonna cut through here so I can show you the courtyard of the 70s building. This is your building right here. Very close to the main area. I know, right? Isn't that crazy? I was like, I should have just, and leg warmers. I should have kept all my clothes from the 80s to give to my daughter and she would be in style right now. And the big belts. Flower power. They have two of these twister games surrounded by bamboo trees. It's really neat. Some nice seats. There's the game. There's the spinner. You guys can play Twister here at Pop Century. And then the large foosball table, big wheel, and Mickey phone. Let's go this way. I see another decorated window over here. Chokers, yeah, I know, right? I'm telling you, I'm gonna tell her, just keep everything. When you have your own kids, it'll probably be in style again. These are cute. Wicker Mickeys. Christmas tree made of tiny lights. The glare is not helping. Here's the big wheel.
We don't have swim
I just saw this detail that I've never seen before. I'm gonna see if I can get a good look at it on this side. On the big wheel here. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it says recommended child weight 877 pounds. Here's your building. Yay. And there's the big Mickey phone. Exactly. And that one is not padded. So it's probably gonna hurt. Did someone say that they updated the menu here at Pop? Because I might just stay and eat here. I was going to eat at Art of Animation, but I might just have lunch here before we head to All Stars for the VIP stream. Don't they? I've never seen that detail until today. And that's what I love about these parks is that they put so many details that you continually, if you have the patience and look close enough, you'll find new details each and every time. Am I going to nap? No, I do not nap. I do not siesta. I wish I could, but I just can't nap. Yeah, but it's right next to the main building, so it's a really good building, yeah.
I know, I'm like, come on.
Get the salad. No, I need something more substantial than a salad today. Here is the Hippy Dippy flower pool. Oh, can't go this way. There's a big fence. Let's go across. My favorite resort. I have them by category. So for value resorts, I love Art of Animation. For moderate, I love Port Orleans Riverside, and for deluxe, I love Animal Kingdom Lodge. These are being renovated right now. Oh, they do. Jane, that is good to know. I love breakfast food. There's a big, big pool. Yeah, I need to go get water as well. Yep. I have not stayed at Saratoga, no. Look at the sunshine and the people in the pool. It's actually quite warm right now. Let me check the temperature. It has to be, I'm gonna say 72 right now. Let's see. Oh, that's so much fun. We just came from there. If you just joined the stream, we were just at Art of Animation and we streamed all around, so. I have stayed at Animal Kingdom Lodge, yes. For the Disney resorts, I have stayed at Animal Kingdom Lodge twice. Once was at club level. It is 70 degrees right now. I have stayed at Port Orleans Riverside. I have stayed at Art of Animation. I have stayed at Pop Century. And I have stayed at the cabins at Wilderness, at Fort Wilderness. And, oh, and I stayed in the private room at Caribbean Beach. Those are the resorts I have stayed at. There's Baloo and Mowgli. There really is, Mark. It's a good resort. No, there's no need to make reservations for Yeehaw Bob. The preferred buildings are usually the ones that are closer to the main lobby and food court. Now, I enjoy walking. I don't know if you guys can tell from all the walking I do. I do like walking. I have never been to any resorts here at Disney where I think that it's very a long distance to walk. I know a lot of people don't like staying in the Little Mermaid rooms because they feel it's very long, a long walk from the food court or over at Caribbean Beach is also a very big resort. But the preferred rooms are usually the ones that are closer to the main building. There's a small, small kids area, a wade pool here. Bye, Teresa. We'll leave the main building till the end. We'll keep walking through the through each of the sections now. We'll go to the 60s now. Play-Doh! Aw,
oh, they are cleaning up the big elephant up there. Big plus.
They put fences around the pool a while ago. They have been, actually ever since the Magic Bands came into play. So they're supposed to be locked. All the pools are supposed to be locked and only been able to open them with your Magic Band or room card key. But most of the pools are still open. Anyone can just walk in. The only pools that are heavily guarded by cast members is the one at the Beach Club and Yacht Club, and the one at the Polynesian are the pools that are always locked. But they have started putting the fences ever since Magic Band started coming around. Again, looking at the Hourglass Lake, and across is Art of Animation. We're gonna head into the 60s area now. Yeah, I really don't mind the walking. I know a lot of people don't like it, especially with little kids. Coming back from a full day at the parks, you might not want to do those additional 5 to 7 minutes of walking. But I don't mind it. Oh, got overcast again. '50s and '60s. If you're walking the perimeter, you will get your fun facts on each decade. In 1959, Alaska and Hawaii were admitted to the U.S. And the Guggenheim Museum opens in New York. It's your Skyway construction. Gonna look so weird when that's completed. It is. I like it. Excuse me. I like it when it gets behind the clouds. Bowling pins are the stair icons here. So you've seen the yo-yo and the Rubik's Cube in the other buildings. Over here is the bowling pin for the stairs. Good morning, Marcy. We go all the way to the very end of Pop Century. To find the 1955 very special fun fact right here. Disneyland opens in Anaheim, California, and the word smog is the first used to describe the combination of smoke and fog. All you Yankee fans, here's another one. 1953. For an unprecedented fifth straight year, the New York Yankees win the World Series, defeating the Brooklyn Dodgers 4-2. The resorts are pretty empty. Everyone's at the parks. We've been monitoring the wait times for attractions and they are all very high. So yeah. There is a big group. It looks like sports teams of some sort that are staying on this side. They're going to Magic Kingdom. Oh gosh, may the force be with them. Here is the bowling pin.
Me?
Pool. As you can see, it does look like a bowling pin. Here's the big jukebox. Laundry facilities over here, along with bowling shoe cubby. You can see all the sizes. Your restrooms, laundry. Exactly right, Diana. That's what I say. If I was paying like the time we stayed, I mean, I'm a local, so I can't really comment on it. But when we stayed at Animal Kingdom Lodge, I stayed in that resort. I did not go to the parks. It's like I'm going to take advantage to everything that this resort has to offer. The kids did all of the activities around the resort. Yeah. If you're going to be mostly in the park, then by all means, do not go into a very expensive hotel that you're not going to use. I wish we could go into the rooms, though. They have denied us going into the room. we have asked and they have said no, we cannot tour rooms unless we are obviously staying in them. Here's Lady and the Tramp for the 1950s. I don't know. I didn't even know they were remodeling the baby center. Thank you for letting me know. Next time I go to Epcot, I'll go check it out. I have not needed the baby center in a very long time, but I will go check it out next time I go there. Isn't it adorable? Again, you do not have to be staying at any of the resorts to come walk around. You can come walk, you can have food, you can buy at the gift shops. The only thing you cannot do is go into the pools, but you can enjoy the resorts and explore and see the mechanical room is themed like a doghouse. The theming goes all the way. All right, now we're going to go into the lobby and a look at their Christmas tree. You can actually head over and go through the main lobby entrance from the front. The scooters here being charged. Here you go. This is your main entrance if you're coming to Pop Century. Big Lego blocks here for the kids to play with. The decades. Oh, and you can already smell the smells of the lobby. Smells so nice. Here is your Christmas tree. Here is your front desk. Here's the kids' lobby with some games and a TV. Kids' artwork on the walls. And then they do have shadow boxes for each decorator. Of course, I forgot my bottle of water in the car. Mm-hmm. That's good. Let's go. Thank you, Samara. You too. Here's the Walt Disney World opening window. How much do you think that Life magazine is worth right now? Or is this lunchbox? That's the way to your Disney buses to go to the parks and to Disney Springs. Yeah. A lot of money. it is the sports teams that are staying here. They have wrestling and basketball tournaments going on. So I guess the teams are staying here. And here is the gift shop.
Hi, how you doing today?
Here's your 2018 merchandise. Christmas merchandise is almost all gone. But they have all the 2018 stuff out. Toppers. Picture holders. Is the year to be here is the logo for 2018. Towels. About it on the 2018 merchandise. The rest is your regular gift shop merchandise. Here's the food court. Oh, they had an annual wreath decorating contest here. And the winner was the one from food and beverages. I have not seen any plushes, actually. And you find the 6 hidden Mickeys in the reef. Okay. Let's see. Guys, let me know if you see any hidden Mickeys. I see one right there. I see it. There's one. Oh, there's another one. Don't see any other, but I'm hungry and I'm getting grumpy now, so I'm gonna go eat. Oh, look, there's an up one. That's cute. Let's go check out the food court menu and see what we're gonna have today. I will not have the mahi-mahi sandwich because I had that the other day and did not like it. So we're gonna see what else they have. But here's your food court, and it's kind of sort of busy, a little bit. So I'm gonna go eat. I'm gonna say thank you to all of our sponsors. Again, please, please, please visit their pages. If you guys enjoy all of the free streams, it is because of them that all of these free live streams are possible. So visit their pages, and thank you to Kingdom Strollers, Mickey Monthly, Orlando, Insider Vacations, Susan Swires, and Victor Naraki. You can find their information on the post right here on the stream. I will be back for the VIP page as soon as I'm done eating. I'm going back to Art of Animation, grabbing the car, heading over to All Stars. So it should be, I'm going to say an hour. So around 1:30, I should be coming back live for the VIP page, and we'll walk around the All-Star Resorts. For the rest of you, I will be back tomorrow. We will be touring the Magic Kingdom Resorts Wilderness Lodge and Fort Wilderness. So we'll be back live tomorrow. I'll give you a 30-minute announcement so you guys know when I'm coming in live. You're very welcome. I'll see everyone on the VIP page in about an hour to an hour and 15 minutes. Bye, everyone. Have a wonderful Thursday. Bye.